What's going on, YouTube?
Hey, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning into our channel.
I'm Ty.
I'm Katie.
And we are TK Top Tunes. We come out with these videos every single day,
bringing you the hottest music news. CMA Fest will return to Nashville for its 48th year in early June with musical performances and fan experiences taking place across downtown Nashville.
Slated to take the stage at Nissan Stadium are Kelsey Ballerini, Brothers Osborne, Kane Brown,
Luke Combs, Dan and Shay, Florida Georgia Line,
Little Big Town, Tim McGraw, Maren Morris,
Old Dominion, Rascal Flatts, Thomas Rhett,
Carrie Underwood, Keith Urban, Luke Bryan,
Miranda Lambert, and Dierks Bentley.
Additionally, an impressive range of artists, many of them newly emerging, will perform during the daytime on the Chevy Riverfront stage,
including Carly Pierce, Morgan Wallen, Ashley McBride,
1,000 Horses, Devin Dawson, Eli Young Band,
Lindsay L., Tyler Farr, Riley Green,
Hunter Hayes, Walker Hayes, High Valley,
Low Cash, Maddie and Tay, Scotty McCurry,
Mason Ramsey, Dylan Scott, and Granger Smith.
CMA Fest runs Thursday, June 6th through Sunday, June 9th in Nashville, Tennessee. Buy your 4-day passes today.
To see the full lineup, look in the description below. So, what are your thoughts on this? Are you guys excited for CMA Fest?
If you haven't already, give us a quick subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay up to date. And we'll see you tomorrow.